Now a ball lined hard toward right center. And that's into the gap and should be extra bases. And he's in there at third with a one-out triple.
Well, there's an old baseball axiom of hit 'em where they ain't, and this ball gets out there deep enough that by the time it's cut off, he's already heading around second for a triple.